Welcome to the Pediatric Anatomy lesson. In this lesson we learn about circulatory, digestive, skeletal, respiratory, nervous, and urinary systems.